Hey, Chance, hey, let me holler at you right quick.
Good, fam.
Good with you, man.
You know how it is, long night, man.
Yeah, so, what y'all did during the morning?
Yeah, you know, watch a movie,
not much. Chill, went to sleep, ate some cookies.
Man, you stupid. SMH.
Oh, if it ain't my two favorite persons, Petey and Pablo. How you doing, guys? Girls? You mad? Have a seat.
Hi, Terrence.
Hey.
Hey, Em.
Hey.
Hey.
Like I was saying, before I was rudely interrupted, man, we had
popcorn. I had my quarter socks, Coach Queen PE shorts, Shaq shoes, the good ones, wife beater. I was ready.
That's nasty. I hope you learn.
Nah, I'm for real.
Ooh, your girl gonna kill you.
No, she ain't. She loves me. She know I put you down.
I keep thinking that. I was gonna say to that one person to change all that.
Who?
Pow, Mario P. You know he's doing the show later on tonight.
You tripping. Kill yourself. Hello?
Yeah. You said you was coming to get me. Well, I thought we was going out. I'm already dressed, but whatever.
Go handle something. Get like me.
Man, I'm so fucking tired.
Gotta do what I gotta do. Yeah. All my exes live in Texas like I'm George Strait. Or they go to Georgia State where tuition is handled by some random nigga that live in Atlanta that she only see when she feels obligated. Admitted it to me the first time we dated, but she was no angel and we never waited. I took her for sushi, she wanted to fuck, so we took it to go. Told him don't even plate it, and we never talked too much after I blew up. Just only hello her, happy belated. And I think I text her and told her I made it. And that's when she texted me and told me she prayed it. And that's when I text her and told her I love it. And right after text her and told her I'm faded, she asked, what have I learned since getting richer? I learned working with the negatives could make for better pictures. I learned Hennessy and enemies is one hell of a mixture. Even though it's fucked up, girl, I'm still fucking with you. Damn, is it the fall? Time for me to revisit the past. It's women that called us, albums to drop, this liquor involved, and stories to tell. We've been through it all. Yeah. Interviews are like confessions. Get the fuck up out my dressing room, confusing me with questions like, do you love this shit? Are you high right now? Do you ever get nervous? Are you single? I heard you fuck your girl. Is it true? You getting money? You think them niggas you with is with you? And I say, hell yeah, hell yeah, hell yeah. Fucking right, fucking right.
N.O. all day. You know what I'm saying? Louisiana. You know what I'm saying? Trying to, I guess, get closer to a dream. You know what I'm saying? Make this thing really happen. So we gonna do it. You know what I'm saying? Had a good time last night. You know what I'm saying? This gonna be the last time we come out here. But I never want to go to another city. You know what I'm saying? Like, I'm done with New Orleans for the year and this year. You know what I'm saying? I'm looking at New York, Dallas, Atlanta, Florida, Miami. You know what I'm saying? So we gonna keep on doing our thing. So
we out. Damn, she say this shit gon' catch up to me. I keep tissue paper. We eat each other whenever we at the dinner table. She say she hate that she love me and she wish I was average. Shit, sometimes I wish the same and I wish she wasn't married. Promises, I hope I never break them. Met a female dragon, had a fire conversation. But interviews are like confessions. Get the fuck up out my bedroom, confusing me with questions like,
Do you love this shit? Are you high right now? Do you ever get nervous? Are you single? I heard you fuck your girl. Is it true? You getting money? You think the niggas you with is with you? And I say, hell yeah, hell yeah, hell yeah. Fucking right, fucking right, all right. And we say, hell yeah, hell yeah.
Fucking right, alright. And we say hell yeah.